Re-electionist Governor Hilario Davide III and Winston Garcia, the gubernatorial candidate of one CEBU party, bump into each other as they file their certificates of candidacy. Let's get the story now from our correspondent in Cebu, Jaworski Alipon. Hi, Jaworski.
Hi, Ron. The vicinity of the Comelec provincial office were filled with political callers early today. Both gubernatorial aspirants from one Cebu party and the Liberal Party in Cebu filed their certificates of candidacy. Former GSIS President Winston Garcia, together with his party mates, went to the Comelec office past 9 in the morning. Garcia will be vying for the gubernatorial seat for the first time. He was joined by his sister, 3rd District Congresswoman Gwen Garcia, who will seek re-election for the upcoming election. Another Garcia, Attorney Pablo John, will also run as representative for the newly created 7th District of Cebu. They were about to finish the process of filing their COCs. The group of incoming Governor Hilario Davide III, son of former Chief Justice Hilario Davide Jr., arrived at the Comelec compound. A few minutes after, Winston Garcia went out of the Comelec and approached Governor Davide. They shook hands and they smiled at each other. Governor Davide then told Garcia that it is their turn to file their COCs. During the One Cebu Assembly last Sunday, Garcia lambasted Davide's administration for what he described as a slow growth for Cebu. He said that more infrastructure and reclamation projects can generate more income and employment for the province. But Davide refuted Garcia's claim, saying that many improvements have been made for the Cebuanos. Ron.
Jaworski Alipon, nice picture there. Thank you very much for that report.